subscribe to Big Hut India channel and press the bell icon to watch best agriculture related videos.
Hello all, I am Ankur. This is a V3 model, DDS V3. As you can see, this is red switch to on off the system. This is regulator switch. We can change the speed of the machine. This is charging socket. To connect charger, we can connect from here. As this is DDS V3 system, in single phase we have to run. In case we have to run in full mode, then we can connect to direct single phase. It runs on single phase, as well as it has 12 volt 12 ampere battery. To remove the battery, we can remove these four screws. This is 1, 2, 3, and 4. After removing these four screw, this front panel get opened and we can remove the battery easily. Its weight very less, 6.5 kg it is, and in this, as you can see, the suction pipe is around 8 feet. Here comes with dead weight and footwall, and it is kept in the bucket. And at outlet, as you can see, around 1 feet pipe is there, and connector is 1/2 inch. Now we are connecting the system with a hose winder, which is 100 meter. As you can see, we can connect in a single charge. We can spray up to 350 to 400 liters when connected 325 feet pipe. Now we are starting the system. This is local line spray gun, and F-type nozzle is connected over here. Around 800 feet pipe is connected to the system. As you can see, the pressure. No need to carry the backpack sprayer now. And after closing the trigger from here only, the machine get automatically off. This is a 50 meter pipe roll, that is around 160 feet. This is 100 meter pipe roll, that is around 325 feet pipe. And this is 100 meter hose pipe, that is around 800 feet of pipe we have connected to this system. This is DDS V3 system.
Thank you for watching. For more such videos, please like, share and subscribe to Big Hut India channel.